And you're watching FYI.
Beta Murray played college ball for the University of Michigan and even had offers from the NFL.
The Humane Society of Huron Valley will care for over 10,000 animals this year alone.
This grant is going to go a long way in helping to further the mission of sustainable communities.
You're watching FYI.